He's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch no bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes.
Partner Star would decide to try their hands at running a hotel. They wanted their place to be classy and upscale. They built it along Main Street, but it burned down shortly thereafter. They decided to rebuild, but in a better location. They chose to build their new place up and over a large fireproof store and warehouse built in 1876, which had already survived two of those previous fires that we've told you about. The Bullock Hotel opened in 1896. It was built from pink and white sandstone in the Italianate style with a tin roof, and there are three stories with 64 rooms. Future renovations would change the rooms from 64 to 28, and each has had its own bathroom added, and the rooms were expanded.
The Bullock was refurbished to its former glory in 1990.
Oh my! The Cumberland Mountains, where he took a pretty girl to be his bride. Said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler, or we'll never leave heart.
fence every morning, Mr. Swearingen.
Jim.
Where's the gym?
You'll find it.
Everybody does.
Thank you.
Buff.
Buff.
Buff, going to talk.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I want, wherever I roam, I couldn't be out my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few.
You eat ants?
You better believe it. And you're gonna love the way they tickle.
Mowgli, look out!
The bare necessities of life will come.
Hey,
to
Yogi,
you.
We've been walking for 20 minutes and I still can't find any food.
I have had it. I'm gonna bust out of here. Every day it's the same old thing. Look at the bears, look at the bears, look at the bears.
What you doing, Yogi?
Oh, protecting myself from the sun. I'm smarter than the average bear.
Necessities of life. Now, when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear,
ow!
And you prick a raw paw, well, next time, beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw.
No hard feelings, sir! But this is for Boo-Boo!
Yogi, give up? I gotta prove I'm smarter than the average ranger. Hold it! Hold the phone! How dare you interrupt, Boo-Boo? Why don't you make like a bear, Boo-Boo, and go hibernate somewhere?